you see him crowd the line of scrimmage. Only one safety deep.
Flowers throws near side. Adams there, but he's played nicely and hit quickly.
Nice job. You're going to see they're going to throw this thing outside quick. They make a living by running after the catch. And Williams just triggers that and gets up and makes a tackle. Good aggression.
Racking up points like they have all season long. Here's the second down play. Flowers to throw. Has time. Now swings it out wide to Mack. He's pursued out to the sideline. Three.
Receivers normally got crossing routes when that happens.
Flowers to keep. First down yardage and more. Still going. Across midfield. Finally drops himself down at the 45-yard.
Flowers, that's really been the two big plays for the Bulls.
Quentin Flowers hands off to Marlon Mack. He breaks a tackle. But it'll finally get stopped by Javon. Flowers keeps, now throws. Outside, Chris Barr can't make a move. That's a really nice open field tackle by
wholesale substitution. Really good job wrapping that up, getting those legs together. Games coming up here now. Memphis, of course, up on Ole Miss at halftime.
Here's the toss outside to De'Ernest Johnson. He'll have the first down for USF before
he's in this game.
Kind of the inverted wishbone look. Flowers will pull it out to throw. Under pressure off the back foot, but has a receiver wide open. It's Marlon Pope, who's all the way down in.
Sleep exactly the same, it's different.
So USF showing that inverted wishbone again. Marlon Mack will have the ball, trying to tiptoe the sidelines. No whistle, he's still going. Finally shoved out of bounds at the 15-yard line.
This three-back personnel, and you see we got a little read going on. Boy, I thought he stepped out. It was close, huh?
I can't.
He did a nice job tiptoeing down the sideline.
I want to see if they're going to stop this and look at it. Flowers looking to throw. Now he'll bring it down. Evasive, slippery, looking for the pylon. Into the end zone, touchdown.
They got a chance to play each other down the road as well.
Coming near side, Darius Tice. First down for USF and Moore.
I'm not too sure you don't call it.
USF here, and you've got to get the ball back. Flowers will keep again. Nice move to the outside.
Wow, is he slippery. It's designed to kind of go inside. Here's the play action we've been waiting for.
Flowers downfield with who else? Adams wide open. He slips a tackle, and he'll go into the end zone.
It had to come at some point. Little play action pulling the guard. Javon Williams, the leading interceptor for this club.
If he can get this one, he'd be just a couple away with plenty of season left to go. Here's Mack. He's got that 100 yards and more.
And twisted. Probably would have liked him to stay in bounds. Yeah.
Up the inside. De'Ernest Johnson for some tough yards. And the clock runs.